Hi, I'm Rebecca Brand, and I'm reviewing the most interesting vacuum I've seen yet. The reason is it has a home security system, day and night vision, and recording vision. And that's great if you have pets or children and there's commotion in your household and you want to take a look. And at the same time, it cleans your house. The artificial intelligence feature makes it so it can divide your house into different compartments of go zones and no-go zones. You can name your rooms and let it know that you want it to go to the rooms you want. It all happens as a remote control right on your phone. The Trifo Lucy also detects items in your room, which is a brand new feature. Before, these robot vacuums would go to zones that maybe were messy that you didn't want it to go to, like if your pet had had an accident. Lucy will see there's an object in front of her and will go around that object. What if Fido had a little surprise package that you weren't expecting? You don't want your vacuum to get messed up with a pet mess. That's brand new as a feature in vacuums. This is high-tech, new innovation in technology. The night vision is new as well. Your vacuum can clean at night. It's not going to get disturbed, or if it's in a dark room. It has a special light. Lucy will go under a bed and clean, no matter if it's light or dark. She will find her way and get all those dust bunnies under your beds. And with every cleaning, the Trifo Lucy gets smarter and smarter to understand how your room is furnished, what areas need cleaning, and what areas to miss. And she'll even mop under that bed as well. The home security feature is really the most unique feature. You can watch what Lucy's doing from your phone screen as she's cleaning. Here she is in my back room, not getting the socks that I laid out for Lucy. Just think, what if those socks were a pet mess? I could see that from Lucy's eyes. If my doggy was in the room, I could have watched my doggy through the eyes of Lucy. And from my phone, I can control what Lucy did and how hard she worked in that room where perhaps my puppy was. And you can listen with the Trifo Lucy.
On the ground.
And as innovative and great as those features are, it matches how great Trifo cleans. I have a really messy family room. It gets really dirty. That's where the kids and company hangs out. Look at this big mess. It's got a little bit of everything in it. Watch how Lucy just gobbles it up. And a few passes, that carpet is clean. And in the kitchen where we eat, all over that linoleum, Lucy's really good about cleaning up those messes too. And on that surface, I use the mop feature too. I have her vacuum first, and then Lucy goes after it with a scrubbing mop. And the messiest room in my house is my kitchen. There is a daily mess here, and I love Lucy to clean it up. My kitchen is always filled with coffee grounds. I always spill those. Lucy doesn't mind. She gets them all. And anything else that happens to end up on my kitchen floor. I'm awful sloppy in my kitchen, but I have Lucy. And when my kitchen floor becomes sticky, that's when the mop gets involved. You see the wetness? There it is. There's a sheen there. And that's because the mop just went over it. It dries fast enough. I love it does the mopping for me. And I also like the mop in my bedroom that has hardwood floors. That makes them extra polished. And of course, down in linoleum, gotta mop that every so often as well. And Lucy understands when she's gotten the entire surface, she will go back and recharge herself for next time. She self-docks into her little port. Trifo's Lucy arrived at my door. It had an outer box and an inner box. The box is so beautiful, it'd make a great gift or Christmas present. And the Trifo Lucy is so smart, she works with Alexa as well. And it's easy to hook up Lucy to your Alexa system. I liked how on the outside of the box, it showed a lot of the features, like automatic room naming, high-precision obstacle avoidance, night and day surveillance recording, and a runtime up to 2 hours with a remote app controller. And that controller is just with your phone. And the back of the box was designed really well with more features. It shows what it looks like as it divides and names rooms. It also shows it detecting in the dark objects. So whether it's light or dark, it's going to find stuff. The home security feature is awesome. There is nothing that can escape the sight of the Trifo Lucy. It has a 1080 high-def camera and a depth sensor. Now that catches movement even at night. And you can instantly stream or you can record live video and the sound. And of course, the vacuum and mop feature. The handle made carrying really easy. When I first opened the box, out came an envelope, the Lucy envelope. And that had the manual, the warranty, operating instructions. There it all is, wrapped in plastic. And then I took all the outer wrappings off. And there she lies. The vacuum, the charging port, the mop pad, everything that came in the box is right here. And to power her up, it came with the charging plug that fits any American outlet. So I connected it to the bottom of the dock. I could have coiled it and wrapped it neatly, or stretch it over to my electrical outlet. 110 volt, standard, and by plugging it into any normal outlet, it starts charging. And in case you want to charge it by USB, there's a charging port to do that too. For the first run, charge it a number of hours or overnight, and then you're going to have vacuuming power for 2 full hours on any surface, whether it's carpet, linoleum, or floors. That's a lot of power for a long time. So once I plug Lucy into charge, then I set up the app so I could have it on my phone. I downloaded the app from the App Store. It's called the Trifo Home app. I went through all the screens, really easy to set up. It pairs right to your Wi-Fi. And the app will give you a QR code, and so you put it right in front of the eye, and your vacuum is gonna scan it. Then you're all hooked up, and it's all ready to use. Your remote control is your phone, making it very simple. There's no remotes to lose. And Lucy is very kind. She's going to communicate to you and tell you what she's doing.
Start cleaning. Repositioning my location. Charging.
I like to hear that. And if you don't want to listen to her, you can put her on mute just by using your app. Let me show you what Lucy looks like underneath it all. You can see the spinner brush here, and then the dust collector is in the center of her. When she gets dirty, it's easy to clean her brush. You get the brush out by pushing these two tabs, and out comes the brush, and then you can just clean it and clean up the hairs or whatever debris is in there. It's really easy, and then you can put it back when it's clean. And to clean out the dustbin, flip her over, and from the top of her, you open that lid. When you can see the dustbin right in the center there, push the push button and lift out the dustbin. And I opened up the dustbin. This is how you do it. You flip it over, you shake out the dust. I put it over a paper towel to collect the dirty dust. And that's that. You just throw it away. About once a month, you might want to clean the filter. And this is where the filter is located. And it's easy to remove just by doing what I'm doing here. On one side of it, I pull it out. And then you take the filter out and you can clean both of these things in water. So I just take them to my sink and just rinse them out. It's super easy. I don't even use soap. And then I shake it dry and I let it sit for about a day before I use Lucy again because it really has to air dry. And to set Lucy up to mop, there's an attachment and there's a mopping pad. So you take the attachment and there's a little rubber thing there you can open and you can run water through it. And that water will fill up that attachment tank. And then pop the little rubber thing back on, of course. And then you attach the mopping pad. And after the mopping pad is attached, you put it back onto Lucy. And this is where it snaps in, just like that. Now she's ready to mop. You just let her go and let her do her thing. And there's also controls on top, so you can turn her on with those, or you can have her go back home and start charging with them.
Going back to the charging station. Charging.
Just like that. To get the Trifo Lucy, click the link in the description box. I hope you love her as much as I do. I love Lucy. I love all her features, and I love her price too. I'm Rebecca Brand. Subscribe to my channel and ring the bell to get notified of my next video. Let's keep making great recipes in life. And today's a recipe for an easy cleanup with Trifo Lucy. Yeah. If you like this household cleaning video, here's some more and other tips to clean your home right over there.